We have had 1 year of operations aboard Lone Star Station and have had a ship added along the way, the Polaris-class USS Vigilant. I don't want this day to go by without you knowing how much I appreciate you. Thank you for journeying with me on this very first year of the podcast. It is the Voyages is more than a podcast, it's a community. You are what make it special and what makes the show what it is. 2020 has been an unpredictable year, one that, again, it's unpredictable. None of us could have seen or even expected this pandemic. But all along the way, you haven't lost your spirit, and it has shown through on this show, just in our interactions together. So thank you for that. And as we move forward into this next year of the show, this next year of life aboard Lone Star Station, just remember that we'll do this all together, and it will be together that we will continue to boldly go and make it so.